Willie, wait. You have to take it easy, or else this nose will no longer be there. You have blown it out. It's not easy for you to be rejected by a woman. Because I'm talking from experience. Remember my issue with Beatty?
And several others. They keep rejecting you.
I'm talking about
Beatty. Even the one that you toothpick in your eye. So yes, you can relate. But that's not what he needs now. He needs
so
encouragement.
You need to be strong as a man. Because the way you are going now, with this is how many tissues that I've seen here. Upper village came ahead here.
And this tissue was full though.
There's not a basket in there. But there is somebody who will love you for who you are. I mean, like exactly. For I mean, like who you are. That's your personality. That person will still come.
But she's the same personality with him. She is colorful like him.
But she's not the only colorful person.
Tasteless like him. What else?
That's the problem. You know these tasteless people. That's the problem they have.
He was Bruce Willie. He was crying.
Eh?
Very cry.
Remember my first day cry?
Looking so worried.
Full grown man cry. Press something bad don't happen.
Because I didn't I actually don't know. That's why I was trying to, you know, get information.
This your own man. I know the smart thing will happen. You go carry him up.
Do you think I'll be lying?
Yes, same day.
Come on here now.
Check.
You confuse your ear to get.
Will I see Papa die?
I actually don't know what the problem is, but it's like there's one big problem.
What did you two do to Willie? Why is he crying?
This shout that you're shouting, it would be good you shout it for
Chief, that. I'm very sure you can hear me. And this is not time to be pressing your phone. What did the both of you do to Willie that he's crying?
The girl that he wanted to propose to rejected his proposal. When he knelt down and presented the ring, we were now shouting, say yes, say yes, say yes. The girl said no.
It's a lie. Oh my days.
Mimi, you have not experienced this before.
What do you mean I've not experienced this before? The one I experienced with Frank, is it not like heartbreak every other day? You need to find a way to be strong and get over this. It's not the end of the world.
Mimi, women has come.
I told you not to say this yesterday, because yesterday you were in a very... do not repeat that again.
Okay.
Have you at least eaten something since yesterday?
I'm not hungry.
Oh, okay, so now you want to lose your job and you want to give yourself ulcer because you got your heart broken.
You understand? Because like I told you, the girl said that the whatever was not colorful enough and she has met another person that is more colorful than Willie. So now we want to do a color campaign for this girl in solidarity. We want to suffocate her with color. We want to wound her with color. We want to baptize her with color. Color that she has never seen in her life.
Yes, now I want to say color.
Poof her. Since she said color is her problem, she will see color.
Okay, she says she wants colorful engagement.
Exactly.
Ooh.
Exactly. And not just colorful in terms of traditional marriage colorful. Color. Nursery school color. Crayon. All over the place.
If that color she wants, that means that I never get a problem.
Uh-huh.